So it's funny how you thought you would, but I was paying.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Jay, and I'm back at it again with another video. So for today's video, I'm going to be trying out Milani Green Goddess Collection in skincare. I'm going to start off with the Green Goddess Makeup Melter slash Cleansing Balm with Avec and Cannabis Sativa Seed Oil. Now, when I first went in, I thought the little bit that I grabbed was enough, but I actually needed just a little bit more. And it applied very nicely and smoothly, but I will explain later on in the video my pros and cons to it. Okay, so like with this cleanser, it's cool. I do like it. It kind of take you a long time to wash it off. So like, I don't know. I'm gonna have to keep using it and see, cause that right there, I don't like taking all day to wash my face. It irks me. That's my only complaint, but it's good. Did buy some Equate Beauty cotton rounds. I got the 100 pack and it was like $2 at Walmart. And so next up, I'll be going in with the Milani Green Goddess Hydrating Mist. Is also made with Avec and Cannabis Sativa Seed Oil. And what I did was went ahead and sprayed it on the cotton pad instead of spraying it on my face. I just used it like that as a toner because that's pretty much
all that dirty stuff. Yeah, I'm glad I did that. But,
so next up, I am using the Hydrating Eye Cream, also made with Avec and Cannabis Sativa Seed Oil. Now, this one applied really good. It kind of shocked me. This video is not sponsored, y'all. I'm just showing you products that I'm trying out and may recommend to you. Just hope my
family's proud of me. It's very smooth and it's very silky, which is good. And it applies really nicely. Alexa, shut up! It's really good. I like it, and it applies smooth and very silky under the eyes, especially if you got bags like me and you stay up all night playing Among Us. Yeah, definitely.
All right, so next up, I'm using the Sleeping Max Primer. This one honestly shocked me as much as it did. The formula was super thick, but it also had a good glowing consistency, as I'll explain later on in the video. And I thought I needed a little bit. I actually needed a lot more than what I expected.
With this one, it applies on smoothly. It is a little thick and it does have a glow, a consistency glow to it. It smells pretty good. Definitely has the smell of like leaves and stuff, which is good and not too bad. Oh, you're supposed to use this as the final step of your skin routine. Oh, yeah. Duh. I knew that. I knew that.
So last but not least, I'm using the Hydrating Lip Balm. Now, I'm a sucker for packaging. So when I opened it, I thought it was a lipstick, but it was actually a lip balm. But it's expensive.
Because nobody want no chappy lips looking like rocking sandpaper. Looking like idols with lip tint on. Don't nobody want to look like that. And I said what I said. So this applies really smoothly. Yes, this is the Green Goddess collection. So you got the makeup melter slash cleansing balm, whichever one. You got the face mist, the eye cream, the mask, sleep primer, and then you got the lip balm. There's an oil, I think, but I couldn't find it, so I didn't get it. But like all of this together was like a good like $50-$60. Skincare ain't cheap. I wish, because I'd have a lot more of it. But good skincare is not cheap. Cheap skincare is cheap, but good skincare is expensive. So yeah, that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the bell notification so you can get notified for when I post more videos like this and others in the future. You already know. And if you are not subscribed, why the hell are you watching? Good night. Cue my outro. So it's funny how you thought you would, but I was paying. I was playing you.